They let me pick. Did I ever tell you that? Choose whichever Spartan I wanted. You know me. I did my research, watched as you became the soldier we needed you to be. Like the others, you were strong and swift and brave. A natural leader. But you had something they didn't. Something no one saw but me. Can you guess? Luck. Was I wrong?
This ain't good.
Damn. How far did he fall?
2 kilometers. Easy.
Stay sharp. Gorman?
His armor's locked up. Gel layer could have taken most of the impact. I don't know, Sergeant Major.
Radio for Vitan. Heavy lift gear. We're not leaving him here.
Yeah, you're not.
Oh, crazy fool. Why do you always jump? One of these days, you're gonna land on something as stubborn as you are. And I don't do bits and pieces. Where is she, Chief? Where's Cortana?
Don't make a girl a promise if you know you can't keep it.
She stayed behind.
Corporal, make it quick.
Sorry, sir. Your armor's still in partial lockdown.
Hey, wait! Arbiter's with us!
Come on now. We've got enough to worry about without you two trying to kill each other.
Were it so easy. We must go. The brutes have our scent.
Then they must love the smell of green. First squad, you're my scouts. Arbiter, watch the chief's back. Move out, quiet as you can.
Bravo team, this is Johnson. We got him. Fall back to the extraction point. Over. Roger that. Reynolds out. Johnson, you be advised. Hostiles are on the move. I've got eyes on a brute pack. Over.
Say again, Gunny. You're breaking up.
Sergeant Major, Phantom inbound.
If we stick together, we're gonna get spotted.
Spread out, you whelps. Find them.
Oh, first. Take them out, nice and quiet.
Pelicans are en route, Chief, but I can't raise Bravo. You find them? Get them to the extraction point.
Beware! It's the demon!
Chieftain. Phantom. Pinned us down. Killed my men.
Could you sacrifice me to complete your mission? Could you watch me die?
You okay? Vitals just pinged KIA! Dumb apes. You want breakfast? You gotta catch it.
I see that. Sergeant Major went this way, Chief, through the cave.
See how they bait their trap? I will help you spring.
We're only counting today. Kilo 2-3, what's your ETA?
Imminent, Sergeant. Find some cover. Got a clear path.
Roger that, Hokus. Friendly gunship coming in hot. Roger that, Hokus.
Friendly gunship coming in hot.
Look at this!
focus. Phantom.
I see him. Stand by. Going loud. Everyone down.
IFF confirmed. Contact is Belican dropship, Kilo 2-3, over.
Roger that. What's the word, Kilo 2-3?
Sierra 117 on board. Request priority clearance. Over.
Deck's yours. Come on down.
Sorry for the tight squeeze. Tell the commander her ace is in the hole.
Hey, check it out. No way. A Spartan?
For real? You better not be.
Oh man, he's here. We're gonna be
Where
all
did
right.
you find him?
Napping, out back.
I'll bet. It's good to see you, Chief.
Likewise, ma'am.
Let's get you up to speed. Prophet of Truth's ships breached the lunar perimeter, smashed what was left of the home fleet. Terrestrial casualties from the subsequent bombardment were extreme. Truth could have landed anywhere, but he committed all his forces here, East Africa, the ruins of New Mombasa. Then they started digging.
What about Halo?
We stopped it, but only temporarily. Now the Prophet of Truth is looking for something called the Ark. Where he'll be able to fire all the Halo rings. If he succeeds, humanity, the Covenant, every sentient being in the galaxy.
The rings will kill us all.
Ma'am, I have Lord Hood.
Patch him through.
Good news, Commander Keyes?
Good as it gets, sir.
So I see. What's your status, son?
Green, sir.
Glad to hear it. Commander's come up with a good plan. Without you, I wasn't sure we could pull it off.
Truth's ships are clustered above the excavation site, and his infantry has deployed anti-aircraft batteries around the perimeter. But if we neutralize one of the batteries, punch a hole in Truth's defenses...
I'll initiate a low-level strike. Hit him right where it hurts. I only have a handful of ships, Master Chief. It's a big risk. But I'm confident...
Hell, not again!
Emergency generators, now!
Shielding failed. They're down and charging.
As soon as they're up, reestablish contact with Lord Hood. Let
you
him know.
Are all of you vermin. Cowering in the dirt, thinking, what, I wonder, that you might escape the coming fire? No. Your world will burn until its surface is but glass. And not even your demon will live to creep. Blackened from its hole to mar the reflection of our passage, the culmination of our journey. For your destruction is the will of the gods. And I am their instrument.
Cocky bastard just loves to run his mouth.
Does he usually mention me?
Give the order, we're closing shop.
Ma'am?
We're about to get hit.
All personnel,
the wounded.
Code Alpha
We're
one.
Getting all of them out.
Immediate evacuation.
I have to carry them myself.
Ma'am, squad leaders are requesting a rally point. Where should they go?
To war.
We just lost the perimeter cameras.
Motion trackers?
They're down or we're not receiving. Can't tell.
Any of our birds squawking?
Come on, sir. I'll show you the way.
Base was built for some 20th century war. It's full of old tech, like these door controls.
Get those turrets up! Watch your fields of fire!
How'd they find us?
Point of entry, best assessment!
Hangar, Sergeant.
Get with you, Chief.
Agreed. Chief, yeah, Arbiter, so. Get there!
Chief? Good. This channel is secure. My fire teams are spread thin. We can't hold out forever. I need that hangar cleared for evac ASAP.
Password, please!
You gotta be kidding me! What password?
The password so we don't open the door for brutes!
Do I sound like a brute to you?
Well, you could be held prisoner by brutes.
If I was held prisoner by brutes and knew the password, then the brutes could just force me to tell you the password and you'd open the door for them.
Okay, well now I'm definitely not gonna open the door.
But we need ammo!
Well, why don't you go ask your brute buddies then?
Can't launch until the hangar's clear!
Thank you.
Op center. Double time. The brutes are pressing hard.
Attention. Hostiles reported outside the barracks.
Following, sir!
Barracks are under attack. All available combat teams respond. Anyone in the barracks, I need a sit rep, now.
Sir, this way.
No! Look, no! Coming out of the vents.
Line them up, line them up.
What the hell are those things, Sergeant?
Take them down, short control burst.
If I try to hook up a timer, it might go off all by itself.
Johnson. You might want to put that out. Chief, have a look. A little going-away gift for the Covenant. We've linked it to smaller charges throughout the base. Johnson, soon as the evacuation is complete, start the timer.
Understood.
Good luck, everyone. See you on the last Pelican out.
Chief, Arbiter, follow me. Brutes have taken the barracks. Marines are trapped inside. Those apes ain't much for mercy, Chief. We both know what they do to prisoners. Get to the barracks. Save those men.
Then escort them to the landing pad for evac.
A fresh step.
Thank you.
called upon to serve.
Survivors up to the hangar. There's an elevator just outside the barracks.
Shiny! It's the Jeep! That was disappointing. Woohoo! Yeah!
Commander, we lost the op center. Brutes attacked in force. Couldn't hold them off. Rolling back to the hangar. But don't wait for us.
What should I do, ma'am? Hold position. I'm not leaving without him.
Brutes. In the op center. They disarmed the bomb. Sorry, Commander, there were too many. Even for me.
Chief, get back to the op center. Kill those brutes. Rearm the bomb. I've got to get these men out of here. But I'll radio with another exit. Good luck.
You will be the protectors of Earth and all her colonies.
That did it, Chief. Bombs armed.
We got your exit. A service elevator in the hangar. Head downstairs, cut through the caves.
There will be a great deal of hardship on the road ahead.
Get the demon!
will become the best we can make you. This place will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
What happened?
Chief, please respond. What is your status? Over. If you can hear me, find transport. Head to the town.
You can walk. Set your boots on the line.
I could use a relaxing
time. Let's go!
Something to shoot! Shotgun!
Can't get the commander. Comms are a mess. Pelicans are scattered. Best thing now, get some distance between us and the base. Brutes are gonna be looking for survivors.
Where's my cannon?
I'm covering.
them up. They found them.
Say again, Recon? You're breaking up.
Something in the crater, ma'am. Something beneath the storm.
Master Chief, finally a good connection. Truth has excavated a Forerunner artifact. We have to assume it's the Ark.
Keep pushing to the town of Boyd, Chief. Resupply birds will meet you in the next valley.
Spotted Covenant armor ahead. Pelicans are inbound with heavy weapons. We need to hold out until they arrive.
Take this!
Hostile armor ahead.
Hey, get to cover!
I rounded up a few resupply birds. Advise you to maintain position until they arrive. Watch it now. Pelican's coming in. Brutes have plenty of armor between here and Boyd, Chief. But this warthog should help you punch on through.
This should not kill my brother. Someone take out the officer. coming. One of us will get you eventually. Blood and iron!
Lord Hood, we made it.
Music to my ears, Commander. What about the Ark?
Fully uncovered, sir.
And we don't have much time. Marines, the Prophet of Truth doesn't know it yet, but he's about to get kicked right off his throne. You will take our city back and drive our enemy into the grave they've been so happily digging. One final effort is all that remains.